at the car wash, and it took us like 20 minutes to figure out how to turn, put this freaking car in neutral, because it's a new car and it's stupid technology, but we finally figured it out, so we're in the car wash now. That was very frustrating, huh? I thought the guy was going to kick us out.
Let's see my bird poop they can get off this car.
Also, note to self, don't park underneath a tree, especially in my yard, because I had bird poop all over my car. It was disgusting, like huge bird poops.
Fellas, if you think your lady's expensive because she likes shoes and clothes, you better pray she never finds gardening or farm animals.
All the way at the end.
We're going to the movies to see Evil Dead. Are you excited?
I like scary movies.
Me too. I'm ready to get the shit scared out of me.
Oh, the book club, the next chapter. That looks like fun.
Ooh, that looks like a lot of fun. Love you.
Love you too.
Happy date day.
Happy date day.
On the sides. E. D. Yeah.
Imagine if we had this whole place to ourselves.
How's this tilt back? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You comfortable? Mm. You comfortable? We have the whole movie theater to ourselves.
Do?
Yeah.
So what's this Carolina stuff?
I don't know.
Nice. Ketchup?
Love you.
I love you too.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
So after we went to lunch, we went to Sam's Club and Walmart to get some groceries. I'm just going to do a little haul. These are some snacks we got. Eggs. And at Sam's Club, I really love these mesquite grilled chicken. For lunches, it's super easy to just throw in the microwave. We got a bunch of meat because we have a deep freezer, so it's easier for us to just kind of separate it for dinners. Bacon, tuna for lunches, and we got this real buttered because we wanted to use it on our corn on the cob, and we decided to get a little bit more expensive steak. Plot twist, it wasn't as good as we wanted it to be. We got some fake butter and chicken patties this time. They did not have the like Chick-fil-A knockoff. And husband's creamer for his coffee. And then at Target, I got two books from Colleen Hoover. They were 20% off, and I think they were like 10 bucks each, so it was a pretty good deal. We got this kind of pasta. I haven't had this before, but it's like hollow on the inside. My husband really wanted to make mac and cheese out of it. And I love this. I don't know how to say it again, but it's like really thick pasta. And I fell in love with this cleaner. It's lemon and mint. It smells so good. Walmart, I got that cake on sale just because. And I also got some of these sausages that I can eat quickly for lunches. I'm trying to figure out more like protein things to eat. So these looked pretty good. And then just our regular canned vegetables that we use occasionally. And then I got some tortillas for some quesadillas. And I love these rice bowls because they're so easy for lunches. You just pop them in the microwave. And sandwich meat, of course. And our favorite, salsa. It's so hot, but it's so good. And then at Walmart, we decided to splurge and get this really unhealthy cereal. But it's so good, right? And then just the necessities, apple juice, milk, etc. Guys, these bagels from Walmart are so good. So good. And then just some fruits and vegetables. I also got a cucumber for salad. And this bread is also so good. It's only $1.78. It's from like the bakery department. And just some snack mix because I've been liking to snack on those at nighttime. We're making hot dogs this week and just regular bread for sandwiches. And you guys, if you have not had this jambalaya, it is so good. This is cream cheese for me because I'm lactose intolerant and that's the only one that's good. And this guacamole from Walmart is also so good. And some conditioner for my husband. And we found this hot sauce from Taco Bell that we're going to use on our tacos. And just ink for my printer. So fun and exciting, right? Also, these teriyaki noodles for lunch. We just got done on the four-wheeler. Can you guys tell how dirty I am? We had a lot of fun. Went out. It's a beautiful day. It's like 60 degrees. And yeah, we had a good day. Some of the trails are closed, so we couldn't go to the lake, but we still have fun. We are dirty as frick. But it's still a good day. That's the fun of it, right? And, oh, look at all the dirt in my eyes. And we got free burgers at the ATV club. So that was fun. Hi.
Hey.
Did you have fun?
I just tinkled outside.
That's disturbing.
I had to go. Yeah, it was fun.
That's against the law, did you know?
Bullshit. I was on my vehicle. I didn't pee on my vehicle. I just... away from my
beard. I see. Did you have fun? I want to show them how dirty you are.
Sure. Hey.
Hey. I look how dirty I am.
Don't do that in my truck.
Oh, my bad. What are you doing? Good morning, Buggy. You blend right in with that pillow. What are you shaking for? I'm currently on my way to see my mom for Mother's Day. I picked her up this plant. I think it's a salvia. A salvia? I forget what it's called. I'll put the name of it here. But we're going to meet at TJ Maxx, and then we're going to go get sushi. Our typical mother-daughter date. But for Mother's Day, it is Monday, so it's the day after. She had to work yesterday, so that's fine. We're going to meet today. It is a beautiful day, and it's a little busy here, which is fine. But yeah, I'm going to go to TJ Maxx. I'll show you guys if I pick up anything, but I hope you guys all had a wonderful Mother's Day. If you are a mommy, even with fur babies, I believe in it heavily. Some of us are not blessed to have children yet or ever. So I know sometimes it can be hard on Mother's Day, but we will push through, right? I don't know how much I need. I really didn't get anything much from TJ Maxx, but I did get these little dumbbell weights for me when I'm working out. They are pretty light. They're only like 3 pounds or something, but they're a pretty good price, so I picked those up just to give me a little bit extra weights while I'm working out. And I also just got these microfiber towels for my husband to clean his car with. How exciting. I'm sitting here editing this vlog and realized that I did not close out this vlog. Yeah, we just had a really good weekend. I had a good Mother's Day with my mommy. We had a lot of adventures, fun on the four-wheeler, went to the movies, and it was like super exciting. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you again next time.